Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
For our next story, Lady Lunafreya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace. Nor the pride I take in my betrothal, playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have. And I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Lunafreya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
Hey! I see the sea!
I see it too.
That's Golden Quay.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And savor the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
Stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?